stunts I've ever seen. We've got a guy, he's gonna jump out of an airplane without a parachute, fall through a 3x5 opening in the top of a roof, and land onto a trampoline. It's crazy. But we're gonna do it. There's two things that make this stunt possible. One is the special reinforced trampolines that will absorb the final impact from Travis's jump. The second is the geomagnetic positioning system that Travis is gonna wear on his belt.
This device is revolutionary. It uses the magnetism of the Earth.
So the natural magnet of the Earth and the magnet that we're attaching to Travis have a natural reaction to each other. We in turn have an anti-dipole-dipole reaction, which as Travis descends towards the Earth, we'll be able to steer Travis through the skylight exactly down onto the trampoline.
I'll say high on the target, high on the target, high on the target, high on the target, high on the target. This is by far the most dangerous stunt that I've ever been a part of. Our margin for error is, we don't have a margin for error. If Travis makes a mistake on this, it's catastrophic.
Clear for departure, wind out of the southeast, 20 miles an hour.
I see the target, I'm right above it.
1,000 feet.